or since his diary is in my position, it's a copy. Wrote, I expect speaker at around 1970s. Mid-50s. At his peak of martial artist. He stated, I have to get him before he gets me. That's his diary, record of diary. Do you know what that means? A lot of people say, Osensei is driving peace driving, enlightened person. Of course, there's no doubt about it. But the way he came through is something else. His highest marksman of martial knowledge in our history, one of the highest. He was beating a shadow approaching enemy who might kill him. And he has to do something about it before he gets him. That's all he said. Situation, even in Japanese society, has radically changed. There aren't much threat. Danger of martial arts changing one against another nowadays. Very rarely. But it used to be very common, even in my time too. Especially also since the time. Matter of death and life. He went through a lot of that stuff. Somehow, he was managed to come out of it. Syndrome from fighting art, something much higher dimension. That's what you're doing. Okay, that's fine, beautiful. But what is ground? What supports us to do that? Look at this period. What that's root for? Anything there? What do you stand for? By? It's root. That area, especially senior members and teachers, so forth, I like to pay attention to look into it and find any available discipline. To cultivate that sense of martial awareness.